In this video, you will get an overview of the subject Mass Media and Communication, which is a Group 3 subject introduced by ICSE Board for Class 9 and Class 10. I'll help you to understand the scope, details of the textbook of Mass Media, all the modules and how it can benefit you with the tips for students, teachers and school administrators. So basically, if you're a student who's confused if you should opt for this subject, this video will surely help you. If you're a principal who's willing to offer this Group 3 subject in your school, you will also find this resourceful. My name is Shantanu Joshi. I am a media entrepreneur, a radio broadcaster and producer having expertise in children's media. I'm passionate about the subject and I share the same passion with all my students in some of the renowned schools and colleges in India for the past 8 years as a visiting faculty. I have authored the textbook of Mass Media and Communication. You can order the books online from Amazon and Flipkart. The links are given below. Now let's get to the overview of the subject. It has two parts, theory, which is for 100 marks, and practical work assignments for 100 marks. Theory consists of 6 chapters for class 9, starting from communication. It covers the basics of communication from evolution, elements, process, forms, and functions of communication. Here is a tip for all the teachers who aspire to teach this subject. My suggestion is do not start your course with this chapter because the first impression can be slightly boring. Your priority should be to create interest and excitement in the class while you start. So rather begin your year with the chapter 2, which is Mass Media. Here you have a lot to discuss, show and share with students. The actual types of mass media, which is print, TV, radio, internet, cinema. You can take them on an exciting journey of how media evolved from the first print to today's WhatsApp and social media. Chapter 3 is all about print media, where you'll explore newspapers, magazines, books, and a lot of other types of print media. Chapter 4 focuses on radio. It's the story from All India Radio to Radio Mirchi and all the FM channels. How do they broadcast a radio show, equipments, types of channels, and a lot of fun aspects to be explored here. Chapter 5 is all about advertising. Its functions, models, principles, and insights of this creative field. Chapter 6 is the most attractive one, Internet. This chapter can be better taught by students rather than teachers. It covers social media, gaming, digital marketing, and other utilities of Internet. For all those who are keen to offer this subject, must understand that the success of this subject is completely dependent on you. You can make this boring by just considering it like any other subject. Or you can work hard and make your class a unique experience, a media experience. In my class, I focus on actual work experience for students. Basically, 100 marks of internal assignments is the atma of this subject. Minimum of 4 assignments are to be done during 1 year, which can be like presentation of a one-act play, host a radio show, design a poster, design a newspaper page or a magazine page, or market a product in your school. These are a few options. Class 10 has a similar pattern. 100 marks of theory, which includes 5 chapters. Communication, print media and design, photography, television, integrated marketing communications, and there are some case studies. Again, 100 marks of practical work, which would include making PPTs, writing a blog, designing a newspaper page, creating radio shows, conducting surveys, etc. I'll post another video for 10th grade. The structure and syllabus will be explained there. Overall, to understand, this is an exciting subject if it is taught with a lot of freedom and exposure to actual media. It's a scoring subject too if students enjoy it. If not, then it can be just like any other subject in your school. So students, here is a tip for you. Select this subject only if you're truly interested in the subject and not just by getting attracted to the subject, the glamour and excitement associated with it. Because you will require to do a lot of hard work, probably more than your other optional Group 3 subjects. But here, the hard work is combined with a lot of fun. Like you work hard to create a script wherein you interview a celebrity or interview your favorite YouTuber and submit that interview on time. Remember, media is a serious business with a lot of work pressure and deadlines to follow. You will have a stint of the same while you complete your course of Mass Media and Communication. It's surely worth it because the skills you will develop will help you in any career you choose in your life. You can reach out to me on all my social handles. The links are given below if you want to ask me something. Let's stay in touch and stay creative.